Part 3 of A Way Out with my friend Ryan. Last episode, what did we do? We grabbed a chisel and we chiseled away our toilet so we no longer can go to the toilet. And we also got some sheets to rappel down this elevator shaft. And I guess in this episode, you will see how that turns out.
Yeah,
Shall
as
we?
always, I am the one on my right-hand side. I am Leo,
Oh,
and
God.
Lux is the one on the left, and he is Vincent.
Yippee! Look how fast I get up.
Let's get to
Look at those goofy ass
it.
animations.
Ha.
No! That means I can
Goodbye.
just fall down and kill you as well.
Yeah,
Okay,
but you
that
die.
really wasn't that far of a drop. We probably would have hurt ourselves, but we could have made that. What's through here?
Don't know.
That was a god right there. Jesus.
He's like, oh.
Run away!
If
I guess we gotta
anything,
pick that grate up on the
no,
floor.
as, yeah.
That looks so rusted. Has anyone been in this room for the past decade?
This was too.
Ready to get down there?
Encanto's down
Really?
there.
It's pitch black. We need a light. Yeah, fuck it. I'll go first.
Well, that's gonna smell
Okay.
so bad.
We need a light.
All right, I'll see if I find a torch
We
or something.
really die. I see, we can do. How did I get wet when I'm off here?
I don't know. Oh, there's a convenient flashlight right there.
I
Lovely.
was watching drop. Get down it.
Hey guys.
Oh,
Oh,
that's
you
how I
went down
got
there.
wet. I thought I just
Aim. Help me
dropped.
stand up there.
I can
I
aim.
just slid down a bit to the left. What?
Oh, I
It
went
was
down a
all
different way.
dark. Oh, God damn it. This water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it probably
Well, it
is.
is shit.
Yeah.
Are you being funny now? No, I'm just stating facts. You're
What do I
waiting
do?
in
Do I need to
actual
light up where you
shit.
are?
Fuck you, man.
Maybe.
No, there you go.
Hi.
Hey, Leo.
Hello.
A valve. Go check it out.
I no light for you. I can just I control the power now.
Electro.
Yeah.
Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
Oh yeah, look at that. Cool. This light really was not necessary.
I need some light over here as well.
Apart from right now.
Another valve over here, Leo.
NPC looking at us.
Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Can I leave? There's like a door here, but I can't do anything with it.
I'm up there.
Oh, I can give you the flashlight.
Mine.
Oh, I
No
think there's a
light for
door.
you.
Nah, I think there's a door you have to open to let me out.
Locked.
This is like a horror film sort of stuff.
Shit.
What?
Imagine we start getting chased by a monster.
Yeah, the steam monster from that pipe. Hello, hello, hello. I'm going
Shit.
crazy here.
Just break up.
This should work.
Yeah.
Put the door, man. Damn it.
My God.
Oh, it's really dark down here.
It's locked.
Help.
Vincent,
Oh, this is
help
creepy. How do I get back? This way.
me. Look at me.
We gotta time it. No. This
Is
is
this
why is
whole
the
room all
ambient so
messed up?
scary?
Probably is.
I'm going a different
Yeah,
way.
like I
I'm the main
said,
character.
let's hope there aren't. You're not scared of rats, are you? Me? I'm not scared. It's just that
What is that camera
Why?
angle?
They're disgusting.
Wait, do that again. Do that again. That would make such a good thumbnail. Wait, where's the light? Can you angle it so I can see your face? Oh, that's great. Oh, okay, we got thumbnail gun. Let's go.
Just what you should do what is cut your frame out completely. It's just me.
Yeah, that's a great thumbnail.
Is this the right way?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Lord, up there.
Okay, I'm buying me.
I'm just gonna go over here then. Oh.
I tried getting your
excuse me.
Wait, look at me. So, move your camera a little.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Hello. Love that.
Oh, fuck. It's too high, man.
No, oh, dear.
And nothing to climb on either.
Maybe his eyes come up the pipe.
Mm.
Here. Give me your arm. What for? Guess I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Oh. I see what's happening here.
Just remember to push against my back. It's never gonna work. Relax. It's too
we're gonna
high,
die.
Man. I used to do this as a kid all the time. You're nuts.
This is crazy. Oh, we got a timer.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time. Whoa, slow down.
Whoa.
Okay, okay.
I'm a bit too proactive. Like you go, cause yeah, never even. We gotta do it at the same time, otherwise we'll die. We're trying to hit it on every swing starting now. I missed it. Whoops. Okay. Oh my god.
Okay.
Easy. Whoa. All right.
So what if you went right now?
Yeah, I think we would have just died. Whoops, I missed it. Yeah, well, even it works.
Hey,
I missed it again.
Take it easy, man. Okay, all right.
Oh, no!
I had to see what happened.
We just died. That's funny. I missed it.
You can't blame me. I had to see what happened.
Yeah, no, it's worth.
Okay, oh, so you could go, like, twice. Maybe you first. So, and then once more. Okay, now me.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, you, and then it'd be me.
Alright, because you go.
You.
Okay, yep.
Look at this. Teamwork makes the dream work. I missed it. There we go.
Mate, all this
is this an IQ test?
To us?
No, I know, right?
Just a skill test.
We're actually kind of being good. I pressed
relax,
it.
Relax, what? I'm falling here. All right.
Now what's the goal?
Rhythm games. That was kind of scary.
I still like how we fall.
Yeah, it's
blast.
Right.
Afraid of heights? Something like that. Are you fucking serious? A wrench would be nice. There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Okay, yeah. So we have to go back in the
oh
prison.
Oh my lord. Let me get
time.
Down.
I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
Why can't we get the wrench job? Favoritism in the prison. That rhyme goes really cool. I want the wrench.
Hey. What do you want? What do I want?
Oh, okay. Go for it. Oh, wow. I smuggle it into our cell, okay.
Drill bazard.
Oh, that's a metal detector. Well, I need to find a way to turn off the
I didn't even do anything.
Metal detector. So I can't go through there with a wrench.
Man, this thing spins fast.
Really? Amen.
So I just use this as a shank.
Is this the place to get tools?
Yeah, yeah, sure. You can get them here. Until they blame you for losing them.
Hey, watch it.
Maybe someone stole it from you.
No way, man. I'm 100% sure I gave it back to him yesterday.
Stop lying. You know how things work around here.
Yeah, I do. You get blamed for shit you didn't do.
Hold on. So what am I doing? I can't go that way. Can I talk to this thing?
I assume I need to go past first.
Oh yeah, probably.
From this side, maybe?
I'll just stand here and stare at the guard. Hello. Oh, high voltage. Yeah, there's lit inmates in that room. You know, that's normal.
There we go. That should kill you. Shut off the metal detector.
Oh, lovely and dandy. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm leaving.
Wait for me.
No, speed run. Did I shut a door on you? That'd be kind of funny. Oh.
Hi!
No. Is that another metal detector?
That's gonna be a problem.
Yep. Time to go through here. No, we can't.
Okay, so wrench can't go through.
Can I just throw it over?
Oh, put it here. Come over.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
Get to the other side and grab it.
I can just leave it there and grab it myself.
Hi.
Alright.
That was like... No, you know what? I'm not gonna comment on that. I'm not a verified prison guard.
Get to the other side and grab it.
Unless I am.
Yeah, shut up, man. I'm a...
I am a prison guard.
Why did I just hide that?
Yes.
Alright.
Hey, guard! Excuse me. Hello. Hello, hello. Well, this guy always takes ages, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I take back what I said. Goodbye. These guys.
Guards. There's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
I think we should go. Yeah.
What's going on?
Someone's about to get hit. You need to check it out now.
Let's go.
All right, step aside.
Let's go.
I get points for good behavior. Let me come. No! Damn, I want to be plus and guard, damn it. Is there a man in our cell? Oh, that's lucky. Wait, is he gonna come for inspection and we have to like hide shit? He looks like an inspector. He's old and he's looks
shake
like
down.
He has a
bars,
a stick up his ass. Yeah, I was right.
I said up against the bars.
What do you? Oh, you have the wrench. What do you do?
I don't know.
You probably got past it to me very discreetly.
Help.
Look at my hand there. We gotta do the same for me, I guess.
No, can't hide it. There must be a better place to hide it.
No, that was easy.
Why would they try and move the toilet?
Yeah.
Huh.
Come on! Arms up! Stand over there!
Dumbo's barking
yes,
at me.
Rough. He is the alpha.
He barely even did a search. I gotta hit it anywhere.
Hey, baby. You good?
You got a wife?
Oh.
Man.
Oh,
God, I missed you.
Oh, yeah.
How lonely.
This is so not cool.
Did I get picked? Can I just walk away and see how she gets me?
Plan to get out of here.
My name's Linda. Good.
What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
Oh, sure.
This guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet. but I'll find out.
Well, I told you why.
Okay.
Did you?
Yeah, I killed someone very dear to me.
How's that?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
It's been 6 months?
You've been here for 6 months then.
Has he found out?
No, no, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Yeah, we are. Good. Average Italian house.
Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Oh, she's pregnant.
Yeah?
Why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
No.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
I don't like Harvey.
Please.
No.
How many remember still?
He's a nerd.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello?
My wife won't even come and visit on... Oh my god.
Bro, she is expecting a child.
They could take a whole paramedic team with her. Bring the ambulance to prison.
I don't think she won't give birth in a prison.
No, that's probably a very bad idea. Dude, look how red that apple looks.
Yeah.
So red.
Look how bad that brown and white.
Everything else looks.
Oh, you didn't even eat it.
Man,
eat the apple
wasting
right
food, man.
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming. I did. It's our window. We'll leave tonight. I'm ready.
Drop it.
I just jumped down.
Seems pretty comfy.
Honestly, yeah. It must be heavy. We're just leaving it there. That could be helpful to take with us.
I'm out of this shithole soon.
Never
it's
mind.
Not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. I never get that analogy. What does the fat lady singing mean?
It's like opera house. It's always a fat lady, and she always appears at the end because they were considered. Yeah. So always wait until the fat lady sings, and then the opera's over.
Yeah, the more you know. I guess we gotta get up into this.
That's
swim.
Why I'm here.
Yeah, the knowledge. Oh, I was a boat as well.
Catch.
Hello.
You just got a good look at my nose. What if I?
No, let me up. I love these zoom ins, they're so good.
Yo, can you get over?
I'm just admiring my mustache, you know, it's very good. It's
yeah,
a goatee,
like
but the mustache is even better. It's like Instagram Lives, you just got this stupid camera.
All your thumbnails should just be Vince on
I really would. Look at my forehead. Well, what a great game. Yeah, I did. Oh.
Hey,
Hello. I think we can go. No time like the present. Yeah, we're fine. said the same thing twice.
Oh shit. Damn. We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait.
Let's time it with the thunder. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, sure.
We just haven't done it, isn't it?
It's working, just a couple of more like that.
This worked pretty well.
Now shut the door.
We got instantly drenched.
Oh, the door did.
Hey Vincent, yeah. See that tower? Yeah. That's where we're
heading. Damn, we're out already?
What?
Speed run. We got out of prison so quickly. Well, we're still in prison, but like, we got outside so quickly.
Yeah. Mate, we could do this in real life.
Do you want to go ladder or do you want me to go ladder?
Yeah, I'll let you have a high ground.
You're so
I'll have to take this dude down.
I guess I'll tell you when it's safe. It's safe. I definitely didn't guess right then, by the way. Oh fuck, he's turning around. Oh, he can see me actually. No, my god is, I mean. Oh, no, he's not. Let me get a quick move on.
What?
Oh, he can see me. Oh my god, guys.
Okay.
I gotta take out this guy. Or run around him, I'm not sure.
Come on,
oh, I can take him down. There's no way he just sat there. I'm gonna take him down, I should be safe. Goodbye.
You did so nice. Like,
let's go.
Calm. I punched my dude square in the face.
I think I've got military training. I think it said that in my bio at the beginning.
I just punched that dude. I have prison training.
Hell yeah.
Hey, I can't sit like this
Redman training.
Hurry up!
I could just
hurry
leave.
Up, dude.
I'm just going to see you. Wait, how?
Nah, that's
oh,
so
do I pull you up?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I do, okay. Look at that, upper body strength, let's go. I thought they should have more searchlights. We're in like a pretty. Like the whole court has lit up, but none of the rooftops are.
Get your head out my ass.
Sorry, bad habit.
Alright.
Who's this guy? He doesn't look like the guy from Kingsburn. I think it's Eggsy.
Yeah. Look at me.
Oh yeah, go on. Let go. See what you land. What one you land on?
I heard that place is filled with lions and shit. Let's see the Pacific Ocean. Ah, that sounds nice. Asia. That's the one place I wouldn't want to visit, that's for sure.
What's wrong with Asia, man?
I don't know.
Let's see, the Pacific Ocean.
I'm trying to get, I'm trying to get our country. Nice.
America, the greatest country in the world.
What? Yeah, I don't believe it. Oh,
hey,
no way.
Buddy. Have fun out there.
Oh, cool. You get shot.
I just said.
We got an escapee! Oh, a trophy!
Oh, I got you. Yeah.
Freedom, Eren Jaeger. Eren Jaeger.
So what's
that? What am I doing out here?
We gotta be careful.
Where are you?
I just went, through that door, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no.
Carson's show last night?
Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Oh,
who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're just drinking.
Relatable. I didn't drink.
I mean.
Guards. Okay, so there's. They're both facing. Oh, we gotta take them out in unison, I bet.
You see it? I already told you.
I'll go right, you go left.
Great.
Ready? Oh, that was close.
That was close. Alright,
take the guns.
I wonder if there could be any like collectibles in this game. Tower. Watch out for the spotlight. Oh, I'm too lazy to look. where am I going? I'm lost.
Okay, so we spotlight. Avoid the spotlight.
Okay, that's fine. Shit.
Better avoid. Oh. Avoided.
Successfully avoided. We are now back in our cells. It technically worked. Oh dear, I don't want to go down here. Oh, I think if you look at the little cursor on him, it'll move when you're being spotted. Oh no, the screen gets lighter when you're in the view. Okay.
Oh wow.
Well, who would have thought? Shit. Well, that better was avoid the searchlight.
Oh. I'll go this way and you go that way.
I don't want to move it. Actually, yeah, I do. Oh, fuck. Being a bit of a brave boy. Can I get a medal? What? You can go up there and I can't. What the hell is that? Can I punch him, double kill? Excuse me. Oh, I want to be in the light. Oh, I turned it off. Like a pro gamer. We just need something to slide down with. I want to go in the office.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Just zoom forward. Oh, coat hangers. Why are there coat hangers in the office? Gotta hang up my clothes.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, shit. I hope I can do that too.
That's a strong coat hanger. I take someone's entire body weight.
Mm-hmm. Now you. I'm gonna watch you.
I'm definitely gonna break. Just watch. Oh, okay. Wait, the wire broke, not?
Oh, come on.
Help me!
I'm Captain America! What if I let go?
No, don't let go!
I'm trying
Don't
not-
leave me here! Michael!
You're very heavy!
Michael! Damn, that aim is terrible.
I just saw you have a little head, people!